virtuosity of one's like intelligence and musical intelligence. So in order to play sequenzas, you need to have a significant understanding of your instrument, the capabilities, the context of the music, and yeah, so it's meant to be as much of a, more of a mental challenge than it is a physical one. known as the most significant figure in 20th century Brazilian art music. He was highly inspired by Brazilian folk music, as well as influenced by composers like Debussy and Ravel. So the reason it's called the Jet Whistle is because at the very end of the third movement of the piece, he requires a technique where the flutist has to blow with the hole in their mouth as hard as possible, basically, making a sound that supposedly sounds like a jet taking off.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.